That I am a raging homosexual.
Somebody who loves me naked, someone who never asks for love but knows how to take it. Are you that somebody who sees a wall and breaks it?
You guys never told your parents. Wait, come in closer so she can see you, because I don't know if she can.
I actually tell my mom everything, whether it's personal or not.
Okay.
I don't tell my mom a lot of stuff because I'm not close with my mom. So, I mean, a lot of stuff, really.
So what is one thing?
Oh my gosh, why'd you take it so long?
I just don't tell her about my personal life and stuff, because, I mean, she ain't want to be in it, so I don't tell her all that.
Okay, period.
Don't cry.
Okay, so I'm here with Sarah Birch.
Naya Hudson.
Thomas Jackson.
Chris.
Okay, so the question we're going to be asking today is, what is something you never tell your parents?
How many bodies you have?
Where you go, obviously.
That I am a raging homosexual.
Period! 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 Period!
I would say different places I have sex in.
Okay.
Sydney.
All right, so the question of the day is, what is something you never told your parents?
I don't know. Tell her everything, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, so today we're here with
Taylan,
Lava,
Angel,
Ty.
Okay, the question of the day is, what is something you never told your parents?
Oh, my.
Oh, I got a tattoo.
You got a tattoo?
I never told her when my sister snuck out.
And I do drugs.
Okay, I got one.
No, babe.
Baby kids.
Okay, the big one isn't that bad, but girl, you do drugs.
You're cute.
So I'm here with
Sunny.
Sadie's. So today, the question of the day is, what is something y'all never told your parents?
When I start having sex.
And you?
Same, pretty much.
I'm sorry, Mom, but I got 2 $4,000 refund checks. I'm so sorry.
My sins.
Okay, nigga, but what are your sins, duh?
Sorry, I just wanted to stop this video real quick and say don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Especially if you really like the video. I mean, like, why not like it? Why not subscribe for more? You know? But don't forget to do those things. Also, turn on your notification bell so you can get updated every single time I post a video. But anyways, I just wanted to say that. Now let's get right back to the video. I'm cringing.
Diamond. Okay, and the question is, what is something you never told your parents?
And the results are negative.
Damn, this nigga looking hard as hell. Hello.
Alright, so I'm here with
Halo.
So the question of the day is, what is something you never told your parents?
I have nothing
because
I tell them.
Everybody tells their parents everything. I must be bad. Okay, thank you. So I'm here with
Tiana,
Kylie. So the question of the day is, what is something you guys never told your parents?
I shouldn't have got out of the house.
Oh, she did a sneaky link.
I snuck somebody into the house. Girl, me too.
See the twinsies?
Okay, thank you guys.
You're welcome.
Okay, so I'm here with
Tara
and Daisy.
Okay, so the question of the day is, what is something that you never told your parents?
That's a lot. One time, does it count as a lie?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, one time I told my family that I was working all day, but we went to the lake instead. I guess that works. But they never found out. I never told them I went to the lake.
That's not that bad. That's good. It was only like, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
What else?
Okay. It's gonna be a little wild, but I lied to my parents I was gonna work just to get some dick.
Really?
Okay. Okay, so we here with
Omiku.
Till.
Shakira. So the question of the day is, what is something you never told your parents? All right.
You said what?
What is something you never told your parents?
Oh. That's a hard question. Probably how many bitches I fucked.
Okay, and you?
You don't know?
Okay, and you? That I did in the back of
that
car? In the back of...
That's crusty. Very much crusty. Very much ugly. Dry, coochie energy.
Her car... Okay.
I raced the car like 20 times in one, like almost 1,000 off this shit.
Oh, shit. Okay, thank you, guys. I'm here with...
Jada.
Jaylen.
Jacob.
Okay, so the question of the day is, what is something y'all never told y'all parents?
I never told my parents. I took the car out one night. I'm not a virgin. I got hit in the car while I was driving.
Okay.
What's going on? Y'all are going to jail. Period.
Thank you. All right, so I'm here with
Roger. All
right, Bond, James Bond.
So the question of the day is, what is something you never told your parents?
Something I never told my parents. So I had sex in the house.
Something I never told my parents?
Yes.
I'm a good boy. I don't lie.
That's a damn lie.
Thank
you. What is that? That's it. She bad. 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 She bad.